gonna be a fun morning.
Oh, praise God. Let's open with a word of prayer. Father, we thank you today, Lord, for your goodness. We thank you for your ever-loving guidance and the things that you do for us on a daily basis. Lord, we just pray a special blessing now. Anoint this service, Lord, to your liking and your pleasure and your glory. We'll just give you the praise this morning in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Everybody had a good week, huh?
Yeah.
All right. First thing I want to know is, how many March birthdays have we got here this morning? Got one here and one over. Okay. All right, you guys ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, God bless you. Happy birthday to you.
Welcome to Cowboy Church. A friend of ours that, well, he actually prayed the sinner's prayer with me, so he became a pretty good friend. I don't know why I always do this. He was a member of the Full Gospel Businessmen's Association, and he'd asked us if we would lead the worship at their little meetings that they had. I think it was the first Thursday of every month, I think it was. And talked it over with Millie. She said, yeah, we can do that. So we did it for like 10 months, and then somewhere during the 11th month, they voted in a new president for that little group of guys. And he sat through one of our services. I call it a service because we were serving the Lord. And this new president said to my friend that it sounded a little too churchy.
How can it be that you are
Okay.
Lord, I lift your name.
Take up the offering, you guys will prepare them. We'll do that this morning. And we can. Well, I thought that was a Colorado snow snake. You saw it attack me, right? Anyway, give the spreads a gift this morning because we know God loves a cheerful giver. Always, and it always comes back, never void, but always come back many, many times over. So we encourage you this morning to share with us and show God's love and appreciation for all the things that he's done for you. Gary, would you ask to listen this morning, please?
Lord, thank you for being with us today. Thank you for this gathering that we have. Pray that you'd open our minds and our hearts to your message today. And please bless Denny as he gives us the word. We ask these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I see the pain.